First, we should flex the turbine on the ground with the glue. And adjust the temperature with this button. Now we can see this is the actual temperature. Now we can see we can adjust the temperature according to the thickness of the burner. So now let's begin welding. Now we can see the welder works automatically on the ground. It also has the leather positioning on. Now you can see the result. See the result. You can see it is very strong.